I hate honestly, I hate you. I better prepare for my mental state. All of you shut up, just shut up now, just be better without your oxygen.
Hi, hello, I'm here to tell you that it's been a while. And what the fuck happened? Seems like you're wearing a different smile. A lot of stuff went down for me too, my life's been fucking wild. Demons trying to scare me too, I ran for fucking miles. Don't worry, I get it, all this shit can fucking pile. I'm sorry, did I come too soon? I'm trying to tell you that I know what it's like to lose, to be used and played. Just like you, to be confused, to not know where to go. Sticks and stones won't break my bones, but you did. Missed you, bitch. I heard a lot of shit. Here, I made a list. I hate hypocrites and everybody that isn't a misfit. And by humbug, man, because I also hate Christmas. I wanna love everyone, but there's a million things that y'all would rather see. So I'll just sit and repeat, take a seat, because I won't be here next week.
Please forgive me, I won't be here next week. Please give me another reason to stay.
What are you even trying to do?
Please forgive me.
You're not going anywhere.
I won't be here next week. Please give me another reason to stay.
Shout out to my friends for keeping me here. But even with the help, my vision still ain't clear. I haven't died yet, but I'm really stoked for next year. I'm sorry I cannot be who you wanted to see. I'm really ugly and I act mean. So you won't see all the vulnerability under the privacy. So you see the tough me and not the one breaking under anxiety. See, I'm not gonna be the kid I wanna strive to be. I'm the kid that's barely existing on the edge of society. Later on in life, I'll be living alone. Just broken bones from all these sticks and stones. And I'll leave work one day and not make it home. Do I want the fame? I've already told everyone that answer. No. I see all these artists broken down and trying to find a sound that will pay their rent so they can keep their house. I don't want to be there. See ya.
Please forgive me. I won't be here next week. Please give me another reason to stay.
You know they say you die twice. One when you stop breathing, and sometime later on when somebody says your name for the last time. It's a sad thought, but an interesting one. Thank you to all of you.